The toughest motherfuckers in sports. No pain, no gain, stupid. Richard Peverly was declared dead for 3 minutes before asking coaches to skate the next shift. While Ben Simmons won't run because he can't make a layup. I swear this generation disgusts me. Michael Bisping won the UFC middleweight belt after losing an eye in an earlier fight. Fuck is you doing, Anderson Silva? Step your shit up, dog. Brett Favre played 1 week after a car crash where 36 inches of his intestines were removed. The gunslinger had guts, brother. Ricky Rudd was involved in a crash where his eyes were so swollen he had to tape them open just to race in Daytona. Daddy, chill. It ain't worth it to drive around in a circle. Patrice Bergeron played the Stanley Cup with a broken rib, separated shoulder, and a punctured lung that eventually collapsed, playing through more pain than Nancy Kerrigan after a crowbar to the knee. Paul Pierce was stabbed 11 times and still played all 82 games, but he also shit himself.